What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. Alright, I have a little bit of time, so we are going to do some more Slender the Arrival. This is part 2 of this video series here on the RPCS3 PS3 emulator. Let's go ahead and get into this. Last episode, we made it out of the forest and into an area. So, here we go. All right, we're gonna make a large screen like so. And here it comes. That was him. He got me. It was terrifying. I'm still traumatized by it. No, I'm not. All right, here we go. Let's get right back into this. This game is available for the PS3, PS4, Xbox, 360, Xbox One, the Switch, the Wii U. No. Alright, so, you can play this everywhere. Even a PC version. Okay, stage selection. We are here. Into the Abyss. Let's do it. Bit of a spooky game. If you're scared easy, you might not want to watch this. Or if you don't like flashing lights, as it suggested, maybe this isn't the game to watch. But if you can handle all that, you're all good in the hood. Alright, so this is us. This is where we left off. We ran through this autumn area. A couple of huts that we found along the way. There was a few pages on them. We added that to our collection of other found artifacts. We didn't find this one though, let's see. It's boarded up though, so we can't get inside of it. We are looking for the factory building. There is a head. And there's this proxy creature that comes at you. Here's the pages. We have to recollect them again. After closing the Sunday, you probably have made it to your home address. Okay. All right. You will not be able to receive your final paycheck. All right. Shutting down the factory. Okay. Somebody's losing their mind. And there's another missing poster of Jimmy, or Charlie, I should say. There he is, poor kid. Hopefully we can find him. All right, turn on our flashlight, here we go. Okay, let's see if we can find these generators this time. There's a door over here. We're starting to hear voices. Where's that door? Here it is. Okay, we gotta go that way. There's the first generator. We have to power that elevator there. Okay, here's the next one. Okay. We're going to be visited by a really weird creature. Okay, up here we go. obviously all the ones we've turned on turn green. Get to the tower, we're trying. There's the next one. We need three more. What's after us? This little freak right here. Okay, we gotta find that one that we just saw. Okay, here's another one. We need two more. Oh man, there's Slender Man coming. There's another one. One last one we need to find. We don't get trapped in here. Let's get out of here. Nothing in here. Get out of here, you freak. Need to find one more generator. Where is it? Possibly in one of these rooms. Yes, we got them all. Get to the elevator now. Hey, get off me. What? Come on. Holy moly. Well, we found all of the generators this time. Will they be in the same places? I would like to clear this level. Got that one. Come on. Where is it now? This is what happened last time. I think it's gonna hit me again. We're pretty sure of it. Yeah, there's Slenderman. In that way. Okay, we didn't get attacked that time. Still trying to find these stinking generators. Okay, we were here. One there. One last one to find. Get by him real fast. Boy. Where is the last one? Where is it? They seem to change the position every time. Okay, I'm still alive, luckily. Nothing. Nothing. Where the heck is it? probably going in circles here. Oh man. Getting rattled here. Is that it? That's it. Get out of here now. No. What the? Same exact thing happened. Oh man. This is quite frustrating. Okay. Gotta get this. Going up here next. Okay, there's number four. Number five. Okay, one more to find. Number six. Yes. Gotta get back to the elevator now. Come on, get off me. Okay, here it is. We're up. Yes. Get out of here fast. Sweet. We finally cleared that. Awesome. Daylight. Batteries are dying in our flashlight. Okay, we're out. Freedom. Okay, I'm assuming we gotta go that way. Sure, that's death if you go that way. What is this? Teddy bear. everywhere. Flashback, here we go. Flash forward, maybe. Alright, it's Charlie. That's the same name as the boy. It's missing.
Charlie, lunch in 5.
Oh, now we're the boy. Okay, I've never done this part. That's our parents up there. Nice sailboat. Okay. There we go. Something up there ahead. A train. My son will love that. Okay. Nice sailboat area here. Calm waters on this lake. Something else right here. Another toy piece. Glistening up ahead. Here. Looks like our train set has been scattered around. Okay, next. The next piece right up ahead. In an area that's getting very dark and mysterious. Getting further and further away from my mom and dad. And this is when Charlie goes missing.
Charlie! Charlie! Where are you, Charlie?
Some kind of ribbon Charlie! Effect happening here. We can't move, we're stuck. That's pretty freaky. Pretty darn freaky, especially if you're a parent. That'd be the scariest thing in the world. Alright, we're back up here now. The bear. Great. Staying along this narrow path here still. All right, we got a mine, open mine going into it. Flashlight is barely alive. I can find a pack of batteries for this thing. Another note on the wall, let's grab it. Falling into the back of my head. See if we can find some batteries. It's a TV with a tape. Play the first tape first. There we go, movie time. Actually, I do remember doing this one part now. Need to get inside the house. All right, very old letter. Letter. Drawing by Charlie. Okay, I need to pull the lever. There. Go to the silo. Okay. Generator going. I remember there's one over here. Very colorful skyline, that's for sure. A locked door. We need to find a key for that. Okay. Maybe that's the generator actually right here. Out of fuel. Alright, we saw fuel cans back here. Those gas cans. Okay, we need gas. No key inside the house. All right, let's go check by the car. Near the car. Nothing here either. Okay, gas. We need gas. That's not gas cans. There we go. No. Okay. Where are those fuel cans? I could have sworn we saw some. No gas there. Check this shit here. Nope. Doesn't make sense. Check this way. Oh yeah, that's right. There's a basement cellar. That's it. Now it all comes back. One of these rooms has the gas can. There it is. Got the gas. Okay, now we go put the gas into the machine. Oh man, it's getting heartburn. Not from all the stress. And I'm just... Fire up the Jenny. Okay, we got power. Remember, the key's somewhere around here. Okay, I think it's in the playground. All right, very old picture. Got the key. Wicked. Unfortunately, we have to go all the way around to that door. We can't just simply hop the fence. So let's make that happen. Letter first. Okay. Get the us here. Okay, it's getting darker, which means the stars are coming out. So is Enderman. All right, we got the key, and that's a church up ahead. This is Children of the Corn. Excuse me. Real suspenseful music happening. Bust open the lock now. Okay, don't want to disturb the graves, but we're going to look around. Okay, our only course of action is going to that building, the church. First, let's go up here. Freda Matheson. Okay. We have to make our way through this church now. Okay. crazy now. Okay, we got all of the toys. Run. Book it, let's go. Maybe I should have closed the door. Whoa. Okay. Is that it? All right. To get to that car, yo. We dropped the camera, unfortunately. But we cleared that part. I think we'll leave it here for next time. Now we gotta put the other cassette in. Okay, so. That's part two. Okay. We're gonna leave it like this. And then I'm gonna shrink it. I'm gonna pause it. And we're gonna continue with part three really, really soon. But before we go, let me show you a few things Game Drops Pops related. Don't forget to follow me here. Even subscribe to my YouTube channel if you wish, or my Switch channel. Twitch channel. Holy, so many things to talk about. You can subscribe to me there. You can follow me on this platform as well as Twitter. At Game Drops Pops is my handle. Here is my YouTube channel, which you can also subscribe to. It actually has all my vital links right here. For example, if you want to hit my Mixer page, hit that one. Or my Facebook page group right here. Just click it and go right ahead and get over there. And join that group if you want to post your game videos or websites you like that are gaming related. Go right ahead, as long as it is gaming related. Where is it? It's taking a long time to load in. There it is. I also have a 3DS, Switch, and Wii U profile available. Although the 3DS one is not currently working that well. But here you can get my Switch info in one of these videos. That is a Switch video. Or Switch game video. I'll show you that in a second. Something wrong with my internet. It's a bit sluggish. Okay. There it is there. Wii U Game Drops Pops 23. And Switch friend code is this right there. I'm also on Xbox and PS3 and PS4, as I mentioned. Except on PS4 is Game Drops Pop without the S. And let me say also, if you are already a friend, a follower, or subscriber, even one of those things I mentioned, you absolutely rock. Thank you. I gotta go for now. I'll be back real soon with another game. Until then, peace. Later.